Last week, Donald Trump made an executive order demanding the Department of Defense stop allowing transgender individuals to serve in the U.S. military. As a result, no transgender person can be accepted. The Army currently coming up with a plan to withdraw serving transgender troops within the next 6 months. A number of people, including military members, have criticized the move, finding no reason for the executive order to be made. On Sunday 27 August, just 2 days after the order, the MTV Video Music Award took a stand, inviting 6 transgender military members to the event. All of whom walked the blue carpet. Any patriot who is putting their own life at risk to fight for our freedom and stand for equality is a hero at MTV. And to young people everywhere, said MTV President Chris McCarthy in a statement, according to Billboard, Brittany Hill, Lila Island, Akira Wyatt, Jennifer Peace, Logan Island and Sterling James Crutcher were those in attendance, alongside GLAAD President Sarah Kate Ellis. Historically, the VMAS have been a hub platform for social issues that are currently happening. So being able to have that platform and share our story is important to us. Island told the publication before the ceremony began. Mara Kesling, Executive Director of the National Center for Transgender Equality, recently spoke out against the ban, saying it is going to create this situation where there is a complete inequality in how transgender troops are treated.